Hello children, good morning. I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Okay, children, today we are going to start a new lesson, lesson number 8, Food Habits. Right? Children, in the previous lesson, we learned about the different types of food and its importance. Yes? In this lesson, we are going to learn about the food habits of different region and food habits of different animals and birds. Okay. Text reading, page number 70. All children went on a picnic to Hyderabad during Dasara holidays. They made friends with the children who came from different places. They watched different animals in the zoo, all gathered at a place in the afternoon. They began eating the food they brought from homes. Children, let us listen to the following conversation. I am Prasad. I am from Nizamabad. I am eating rotis made from millets. Do you know why millets are grown in our village? That's why most of the people in our village eat only rotis in the morning and at night. Hello, my name is Satyam. I am from Karimnagar. I am eating rice. Paddy is grown in our village. So many people of our village eat rice. Hi, I am Manjula. I come from Mahbub Nagar district. I am eating fish curry with rice. My village is near the Krishna River. So, fish are available in plenty for us. I like to eat fish curry. Hello, my name is Venkatesh. I am from Vikarabad. I am drinking ambali or porridge. We grow ragi in our village. All the members in my family like ambali. Okay, now I am going to ask some questions. You have to answer it, right? Where does Prasad live? Yes, he lives in Nizamabad. What is their main crop? Yes, it is millet. So they are eating rotis made from millets. Good. Okay. What about Satyam? Where does he belong? Yes, he belongs to Karimnagar. What is the main crop of Karimnagar? Yes, paddy. So rice is their main food. Okay. Now let's see about Manjula. Where does she belong? Yes, she belongs to Mahbub Nagar district. What does she eat? She eats fish curry with rice because she lives near Krishna River. So fish are available in plenty for them. Okay. What about Venkatesh? Yes, he is from Vikarabad. Their main crop is ragi. Okay, children. Then what about people who live in hilly regions and forests? Good. They eat different roots and fruits available in their region. Okay. So we can say that each region has different food habits, right? The food habits of a region depend on crops grown and the availability of food items. Text reading, page number 71. People who live in hilly regions and forests in our state eat different roots and fruits like guava, jamun, amla, etc. available in their region. Their food habits depend on the crops grown and the food items available in their region. Cholam or Jowar Jonna mostly grown in Rajasthan. People there eat rotis made with jowar or janna. Similarly, rotis and puris are eaten in many other states like Delhi, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Bihar. Whereas rice is eaten in the southern states like Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh, Kerala and Telangana people eat rice. Each region has different food habits. Different kinds of food items are being cooked and eaten on different occasions. Many varieties of dishes are cooked during marriages, festivals, birthdays, local fairs or jatra, etc. Let us fill up the table. Okay, festival or special occasions, marriage or birthdays, chicken or mutton biryani, fried rice, vegetable biryani, chicken or mutton curry, cake, sweets, etc. Type of food items prepared, chicken biryani, fried rice, chicken curry, egg curry, rice and vegetable curry, semiya, payasam. Children, tell me, what do birds eat? Yes, almost all birds eat grains, right? What about animals? Yes, some animals eat plants, example cow, elephant. Some animals eat flesh, example tiger, lion. And some other animals eat both flesh and plants, example bear, rat, etc. Text reading, page number 71-72. After lunch, all began observing the animals at zoo. Sharad, Sujata, look at those pigeons. They are eating grains. Sujata, yes, all pigeons have gathered at one place to eat. Raghu, hey, Ali, look at the elephant. What is it eating? Ali, oh God, the elephant is eating sugarcane with its trunk at a time. Let's go and watch what the other animals. Write down the types of food eaten by the different animals you know. Good, children, shall we fill up the table? Okay. Name of animals or birds, type of food eaten. First animal is cow. Type of food eaten is grass. Next, cat, milk. Parrot, fruits, nuts. Rat, vegetables, seeds. Monkey, fruits. Rabbit, carrot. Dog, meat, fish. Tiger, flesh. Squirrel, nuts, fruits. Myna, fruits, insects. Test reading, page number 72, last paragraph. Different animals and birds live around us. They also need food like us. All animals don't eat the same kind of food. They have different food habits. They eat different foods like grains, plants, meat, honey, milk, etc. Yes, different animals and birds live around us. They also need food like us, right? Like human beings, animals also won't eat the same kind of food. They also having different food habits, okay? They eat food like grains, plants, meat, honey, milk, etc. Okay, children, let's wind up today. Shall we meet in the next class? Take care. Have a nice day. Thank you.